the police used a viral rap song to track down a fugitive. This sounds like a Key and Peele skit, but it's far too real. In July of 2016, Taymor McIntyre was involved in the murder of Ethan Walker during a botched home robbery. Taymor, better known as TK, had been releasing music since 2014. Just a few days before his hearing, TK cut his ankle monitor off and fled to San Antonio. While on the run, he continued recording new music. His manager received several songs via email, including The Race. There, TK was literally telling the story of how he skipped town. The most famous line of the song reads, "But I ain't beat that case, bitch, I did the race." The video features TK toting guns and smoking next to his own wanted posters. The single spread like wildfire, especially once fans knew the story. A fugitive who just made a song about being on the run while on the run. As weird as it may sound, The Race went too viral. Once in custody, his popularity further exploded. Meek Mill and Travis Scott flooded Twitter with hashtag FreeTK. Today, TK is serving a 55-year sentence after courts used his lyrics to lock him up. Throw me a follow if you didn't know this. And if you did, I'll start it for a like.